For this course, you are encouraged to use the library's course guide to find credible resources for the research assignment you will need to do throughout the semester. This means librarians and teaching faculty collaborate to curate resources and tips specific to the research needs of the course. To access the course guides, go to the library's main page at library.georgiasouthern.edu. At the top of the page on the right-hand side, you will see a link to course and subject guides. Find your guide by either looking for the discipline or subject, or by looking for the course name and number, and sometimes your instructor's name. For this example, we are going to look at the Art and Life course guide, but you can see how they're in alphabetical order by course name or subject. Each course guide is divided into tabs or pages that address a different type of source or research skill. Each page is full of links to databases, websites, and other credible resources combined with tips to help you search in them and think about the research process. In this quick video, we discussed how to navigate to the course and subject guides and what you can expect to find in them. For more help, don't hesitate to contact a librarian from the library's website at library.georgiasouthern.edu.